Welcome back, guys. I'm gonna try this sea glass meat. I haven't used it before. I'll try to turn this. It's a pretty little jar. I'm gonna bring it along. See how this works. I can get the lid off. It's a dog proof. What happens if you don't have enough strength to get the cap off? Oh, there we go. There's a will, there's a way. Okay. Let's see here. This is going to be pretty good. It says wait 15 minutes in between, and the more you layer, the more it'll be. They say it's pretty close to the color on the lid, so let's give it some time. I think that's going to be pretty. I have a lot of little vases or jars. Let's give it some time. See what happens. Oh, let's not put that on there. I can't get it off. This is coat number two. I think that went toward the camera. Hopefully it didn't get paint on it. Come back. Coat number three. Coat number three. Oh, hope I didn't just mess that up. Yep, I probably did. I don't know if I didn't shake it up enough or not. We'll see. Work coat. I think I decided to spray away for the first time since I messed that side up. I don't know if you can tell. See? So hopefully I can even that out with the other layers. I found my painter's tape. Kind of wanted a different angle. I thought I'd try it out on this glass. Since I'm painting, it's getting better. You can still see that line. So, we'll keep trying. So well, that's how it turned out, guys. Really pretty. You can kind of see it if you look right here. But not bad. Just the inside right there. Turned out cute. So here's the reveal on this other one. What jar this was from. some jars that I get with food in it. Keep them because they're cute. I think that's what this was. I don't remember what was in it though. Oh, this turned out cute, guys. I think I'm gonna have to get all the colors. This is the sea glass. I've got the blue one coming. I think it'll be here Monday. Of course, I'll take this off probably. Look at that. It turned out cute. You could do just about any design. It turned out really cute. Alright. What do you think, guys? Leave it down in the comments. I wanted to make some sugar scrub. Cup sugar. Over the cup. Olive oil. Teaspoon of vanilla. And 5 drops of lavender essential oil. I'm gonna try to turn it purple, guys. Good night. Let's see how much a mess I can make. Because you know I'm messy.
That didn't work.
I just need a skinny spoon, don't I? Smells good, guy. This little one will be mine since it's not full. Thank you.
7 on that one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 on that one, even more on these. Look at the number of stock, and I cut a lot of them, you can see, but there came a point where I just stopped cutting them because the flowers, it got too warm in here, they didn't look great, but that's... of both florists and my customers. Hopefully again in 2023, I'll be filling the books with stock. Thanks guys for sticking around. We'll see you soon. Boop, 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 boop. There they are. They are the beautiful stocks, seeds that I collected. I hope they grow into beauties. Let's talk about stock, baby. Let's talk about you and me. Let's talk about all the good things and the bad things that may be. Let's talk about stock. It's a word.
I'm going to color in. I'm going to see what they look like on these. They're pretty. Okay, here we go again. Am I gonna get paint all over? Crime! This one's a lot darker than that green. Isn't that pretty? Pretty, pretty, pretty. Very pretty. just sorted pom-poms. Her little button from Mama's button jar. These were out of the wedding area at Hobby Lobby when they're on sale, guys. It's a big bunch. I just pulled one off, one little section. It's a Dollar Tree flowers. Turn this light off, maybe I can see better. Oh, there we go. Oh, this turned out cute. If I can get the lid off. Okay, it's a dog proof. What happens if you don't have enough strength to get the cap off? Oh, there we go. There's a will, there's a way.